guys, and welcome back to another reaction video. Oh, if you are new on this channel, I would absolutely love if you could click the subscribe button and join our emoji family. So, it's been a little while since I've done a reaction video. I don't know why, I just haven't done any in a little while. I've been on holiday and we went to a gig, so I kind of vlogged them, put them up. But yeah, it's been probably a good month since I've done a reaction video. So we're back! Yes! And yeah, you can tell it's already October. I already have a Halloween jumper on. And it's literally the 1st of October, so that's where we're at. So yeah, I am that person. So anyway, so today I'm here with something a little bit different. This is something that my friend at work has literally, I'm saying this to you because I know you're gonna watch this, he's just been pestering me for so long to do this video, and I keep saying yes I'll do it, and it's been ages and I'm only just getting around to doing it. But apparently it's quite a popular reaction, a lot of people have reacted to it and have been amazed by it, so yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and react to it myself. Yeah, so it's had like 7.1 million views, so I am not one of those people who's seen it. Yeah, I am gonna react to Devin Townsend Project Deadhead live at Royal Albert Hall. So it's been highly requested that I listen to the live one instead of just the normal one. So I have no idea what to expect. So without any further ado, let's go on with it and react to the song. So headphones on. Oh my God, it's been a while. It's good to be back with these. Oh, I'm so excited. So let's go. Oh, my lighting matches this. That's so good. I'm liking the guitars already. I want to clap too. I already feel like I'm there. Right. I'm feeling this already. There's some sick drums. Ooh. It's such a slow beat, but the guitars are great. Then be so awesome and so like chill at the same time. Oh my God, I love all those individual screens. That's cool. Look at the whole setup. How have I never heard of these before? Like I'm part of the crowd. Huh? passion in his like face. Yeah. Looking down, like, see what's attention. Oh, look at his face. Can I clap along too? Can I just... I love this kind of slow beat, but the guitars are just so, like, so good. Oh, where's he going? Look at that setup! That is actually insane right now. Got their own fucking platforms. What? Oh, look at him! I can't stop smiling when he's smiling. He's living his best life. Stay hydrated, my friends. Tell him. Bloody hell, that's some note. That's amazing. Do this. I want to cheer like I'm there. I'm like, woo! Man, that was mad. Oh, wow. That was actually incredible right now. Like, there was so much passion. You could see in his face that he meant every single word. He meant every guitar note that he was playing. Just, oh my God, like, I love seeing that much passion and energy with people. And that's someone who is, like, this is my life, I'm incredibly grateful for it. And the amount he was smiling as well was like, I'm here playing music in front of people as my career, like this is fantastic. Like he loved every second of that. And I absolutely loved all the production and everything as well, like having all the different platforms, they had the different screens and the fact that the band members were on the different screens and then it all came together as one screen. And oh my God, just the, I would have loved to have actually just been there. Like, I wish I kind of had heard that sooner or listened to this sooner and just, oh man. I feel like I'm so late to this, but it's well worth it. That was a good suggestion. So yeah, I'm pretty happy that I listened to that because that was amazing. Yeah, it is as well, like listening to something live like that is great because like we've just been to our first gig after almost 2 years. So seeing that is kind of like, oh yes, like I'm genuinely excited for the rest of the gigs that we've got coming up soon. That was pretty sick, to be fair. Sorry about the dog, by the way. She's decided to play football and she's now growling at it. She always does this while I'm filming a video. I don't know why she's like this, but you know. Anyway, I'm rambling a little bit. If you guys did enjoy this video, don't forget to give it a good old thumbs up. I'll see you soon in another video. Bye. Bye.